YouTube/Twitch stream, we got ourselves a Hell in a Cell match. Last Hell in a Cell one-on-one I did was, I think, Lycan, and it was like 41 minutes. So, yeah. Not saying that this one's going to go 41 minutes, but I'm just saying that one did. Nope, they didn't get it.
I mean, Hell in a Cell is carnage. Hell in a Cell is pandemonium. Superstars know they must enter a Hell in a Cell with a different mindset and be a version of themselves they have never been before.
I don't know why I went for that. I knew you were going to major me.
The only way to win is pinfall or submission in the ring. Oh, man, that hurt.
When it works for me, yes. When it works against me, no.
Seeing the Viper stalk his adversaries is chilling. For some of the Viper's fallen opponents, the snap of the RKO is more than the beginning of the end of the match. When it comes to the danger of crossing paths with Randy Orton, you have the family lineage of a third-generation superstar running through his veins, and you have venom, and that's a devastating combination. If you're just tuning in, this is Hell in a Cell. The suplex. Ooh, what impact.
That's a...
Just sending a message there. Stop pulling the leg snap. Oh, that's gonna hurt. Tear your hamstring. It is almost impossible to prepare for Hell on Earth, but Corey, what is the key to coming out on top in this one? You gotta do things you never thought you'd have to do before, that you never wanted to do before, because this is an environment like no other. The competitors must channel a primitive, barbaric version of themselves. Uh-oh, he's got him set up here, looking for the suplex! It is just incredible. It's electric in this arena tonight. And again.
Great way to wear down your opponent.
Randy Orton, no problem in getting out of that one. Orton looking on his game right now. Countered. Oh, elbow to the knee.
That'll hyperextend your leg.
Stomping down. Oh my goodness, crushing it. And it's reversed.
Paying for that mistake.
Stuck on a leg snap.
Oh, that's gonna hurt.
Tear your hamstring.
Randy Orton is on the attack.
It's starting to come together in a big way for this guy. Reverses. Can he make him pay? Uh-oh. Shot in the back. Boom! Rolling cutter. This one could be over. Tough spot to be in. Wicked clothesline. He's absorbing some tough hits now. Things are not looking good for him right now.
Let's see.
You know, these guys are giving it absolutely everything they've got.
Oh, Man, this has been a great matchup.
Randy better not lose focus on what matters, and that's winning this match.
Oh. Wasn't expecting that. This match has the potential of breaking down out here near the steel structure. He's bringing it back inside the ring now.
And Randy Orton just slips out of harm's way.
Boom, what a forearm. Boom, what a punch. Gets him with a counter.
And now, ooh, nice shot. RKO! And the kick out. Yes!
Look at Orton here. You guys are so cute. Nice job by Randy Orton there. Kiwi stepping things up a little.
Ah, crap. Every time I press fire, right? Then it pops up. And I'll never freaking get.
Can he finish this off?
That'll knock you loopy, Cole.
Wow, Randy Orton was all but finished, but he summoned the strength to survive again.
Boom! Bicycle knee strike.
On the jump.
Shot right in the kidney. Oh. And again.
Great way to wear down your opponent.
Oh, and a knee to the face. What's going to happen now? Boom. Drop right across the neck. He's fighting hard, and it's paying off.
His offense is second to none at times like this.
To the back of the neck. Scottish sickle.
Randy Orton, no problem getting out of that one.
Randy Orton playing it up, but I'm not sure it's the right time or place. Eludes the attack. To the back of the neck. Scottish sickle. And Randy Orton just slips out of harm's way.
Lightning fast reflexes.
What the?
Tiebreaker. The Viper getting absolutely pounded right now.
Can the second time do it?